piece of bone off the skin.
There's one up there.
Okay, yeah, I think we got one. About a 6-footer. Yep, okay.
Yep, got it. Okay.
Got him?
Got him.
Okay.
Looks in good shape. You got him okay?
Mm-hmm.
I don't see much for scars. A lot of mosquitoes on me, though.
Yeah. He's got really sharp, recurving teeth, you can see.
Oh, that's a good shot on the teeth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to get bit by one of these guys.
Do you want to show up because it is a small male? And males are smaller than the females anyway. Right in there, right where my finger's pointing, this little vestigial limb, spurs.
Burmese pythons have a very characteristic arrow shape marking the white on the top of the skull. It's very distinctive for identifying them.
Okay, should we bag him?
Yeah. Success.
Yes.
Fortunately.
Okay.
Yay. Success. He really whips his head around too. It's kind of scary.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
I'm getting eaten up.
I want to hook his teeth. Shut your mouth. Jeez.
And that's how you do that.
Yep.
That's that.